it's going to be a big week for us. Today, we're going down into the mine, pulling the digger back out. All right, boys. Well, I reckon plan for today is get this machine out of the hole, get it back to the shed so we can do those repairs on it and get the new control panel in place. Just take it slow and easy, JC.
Thanks, mate.
I think it's fantastic. It's really changed how quickly we are moving dirt, which is really good. On the other hand, we've got oil leaks all over it.
With their precious second-hand digger in need of repair, the young guns face a delicate operation to get it out of their old claim, World's End.
It is quite frustrating to have the machine that we've spent all our money on continuously having problems and breaking down. Just watch out for that bit of ducting right above you there. We don't want to end up pulling down the whole vent.
This is 100% careful time. It's so top heavy, this machine, that if you're on one little angle wrong and you press a control the wrong way, you could have the whole thing topple over. Not only could that, you know, break the machine, but it can crush someone.
Oh, careful there. Yeah, that's looking good, JC. You're doing well. Nice work. You got it out of the underground?
That's just wobbling all over the place now.
There's a bit of oil coming out, eh?
Yeah.
Crossing the fulcrum now.
There we go. Flat bit.
Man, good work. She's out. Didn't even tip it over.
She's
not
out.
Once.
In just their second season mining, the young guns recently found their best haul yet.
What's that colour?
Where? Yeah.
That's colour, baby! Oh,
32.5K.
Woo!
Woo! And received a windfall of $50,000 of machinery, courtesy of new investor John Jennings.
Hey, John.
How's it going, fellas?
Yeah, good, mate. All the gears turned up.
So John, the investor, he's given us, you know, pretty much 50 grand and given us all this gear.
But John's investment comes with the expectation of Opal, a 25% share of anything found.
A massive weight on our shoulders.
If he doesn't see a return, we don't want him to rethink the partnership and pull out.
And we need to find Opal, we need to make money. We can't use a digger down to mine run now. The roof is, you know, unstable, unsafe, it's spongy. We can't go into the new mine because we're waiting for the paperwork to go through.
1 week after finding a new claim in Westfield, the young guns are still waiting for approval of their mining permit.
It's really frustrating. We know there's Opal down there. We want to get down there digging, but we can't touch the ground until all that paperwork goes through. We've got to do something. We can't just be sitting around wasting our time.
Can't use a digger at all, and we don't have the other claim. So jackhammers, unless we want to use a pick.
I don't know. Do we just have one last look down there?
Yeah.
See if we can, you know, drop a bit of wall that's in a safe spot, even if we have to use the hand tools.
I reckon we should do it.
Let's head down there, see what there is.
This mine is, it's pretty much had it now. But we're gonna give it one last crack to see if we can find any, you know, last bit of Opal in there.
There's not a lot of options down here. Up there's too dug out, too sketchy in there. Really, the only option left to us is to go through this sketchy bit of ground and get into those old workings that we never really touched.
That's the only spot we really haven't dug out.
I mean, it could be worth a bit of a jackhammer, but it's gonna be dangerous.
The young guns are under pressure to find Opal for their new investor. But with their digger in need of repair, they've been forced to scout for ground they can dig with hand tools.
Oh, it is a bit sketchy in here.
Whoa. Cool. We've never worked an area like this before. We've got two different drives, one going underneath and one going up the top, and then we've got about a foot, 2 foot of level in between. So the plan is to pretty much come in, take out that in-between level, and make one giant drive.
All right, gonna smash this edge out.
Right now, the biggest danger we face is, you know, the floor collapsing under us falling down and someone getting seriously injured.
If we can find anything, it'd just be a, you know, really good way to finish off the mine.
Holy
You good down there?
Yeah, no, we're good. Definitely could have been standing a little bit further back, but that's all right. Yeah, that was a little bit closer than we thought it was gonna come down, and he took off a massive chunk. But yeah, jump out of there real quick. Ooh, shaking a little bit. Yeah, I guess that shows you just how dangerous it can be, you know, working these two different levels. I think I might head back over to the shed and start some of the repair work. It's getting a bit tight in here for the three of us.
Two jackhammers, we'll keep digging.
So it was a really big call to go out and buy this $12,000 digger. It was pretty much our entire season's mining budget in one go.
He was the one that was all guns blazing for buying the digger, and now that it's having so many problems and so many leaks, I think he's really feeling the responsibility of it.
Well, we got it back in one piece. So what we're going to be trying to do is change over this new spool valve.
The spool valve works like a tap. As a lever is pulled, pressurized hydraulic oil is channeled into the part of the digger that needs to move.
Yes, I've never changed a spool valve before. All right, so we got all the hoses off. Now I'm just going to pull that control panel off. Oh, it's got some weight. There we go. After I'm finished that, I'm thinking about giving it a coat of paint as well and surprising the boys.
What do you reckon, Jay? We've got money there?
Oh, I definitely reckon we've got, you know, some really nice stones. We've got to get the stone out of all the dirt behind it. So we're going to grind down this edge here until we get back to the opal. You just grind it down to the opal. We don't take any more away. Otherwise, we're losing money. Basically, the biggest reason we're cutting this opal at the moment is so we can sell it as a more finished product, make a bit more money.
You can push as hard as you want on this one.
Desperate to show a return for their new investor, the young guns are trying to add value to the last opal to come from their World's End mine.
Starting to look pretty good.
Yeah, it's looking nice.
Nice shape.
It would be good to take it to our usual cut stone expert, Macca. Unfortunately, he's not available at the moment. So we're going to go out and sit with Dad and see if he can work out a price with us as to how much it's going to be worth.
This is what you've been working on, Jay?
Yep.
Jamin's father, Graham, is Whitecliff's biggest opal dealer.
That's pretty.
Yeah. We're pretty much just looking to see what you reckon about, you know, total value for these ones.
Do you know how heavy you are?
Yes, all up with these three here, we're at 100 carats.
It's pretty material.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, just given what I'm seeing there, you'd easily be looking at 3,000 to 4,000.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, man. I know.
That's pretty good. We've also got this one here, a little bit different.
Yeah, he's unusual.
Yeah.
I'm going to say 1,500.
1,500?
Yeah.
So we're looking at about 5,560 all up.
A lot better than you were thinking.
A lot better than we're thinking. Yeah. That's brilliant.
The young guns have blue-green crystal opal. It's cut and polished. There's 100 carats or 20 grams with an estimated value of $5,500.
All right, well, thanks for that, Dad.
Get back out there, go find some more.
Yeah, we'll do.
That's it.
A great way to finish off the mine. We had one last dig down there, managed to pull a bit of opal out, and then, you know, to cut that and have it valued, you know, over $5,000 is phenomenal. So I've been working pretty hard on the digger. It's ready to go. All right, boys, I got a bit of a surprise for you.
What have you got?
Mate, the bin chicken is dead. Have a look at the Ironman.
The Ironman, eh?
What?
Is this even our digger, mate?
Anyway, oh, I'll turn it on. Here we go. Here we go. You ready?
Ready.
Ironman.
Look at this, mate.
Have a look at that.
Mate, that's brilliant.
What do you reckon, Noz?
Mate, it looks awesome.
How fast does it go now?
A bit faster because it's red.
Yeah. Fire spool control, it works like a charm. That's unreal. This is gonna change the game. I just want to get it underground now.